Please watch this guide video. When the remote control alerts the second level of voltage, toggle the E-stick to the middle and left immediately, and manually take over the drone flight. If you are not getting familiar with the operation, we suggest to do this step at the first level voltage alarm.
Level second voltage.